All right. Well, let's start. Yo, Capitaine, thank you for the host. How you doing, man? Just one sec, guys. I still can't use it? What? What? Oh, I guess 21. I guess it doesn't round up. It doesn't round up. Shit, I still can't even use the fucking. Still can't even use it, man. What the heck? Well, I can use it without the stats required, I guess. Dude, this thing is heavy. Whatever, Capitaine. Alright. We're gonna kill this bastard anyways. Probably does decent damage. Yeah, see, that's fine. Look at that. She uses all of my stamina. Oh, I forgot to grab the Titanite Shard on the coffin. Yeah, there's always gonna be copypasta on the YouTube videos, Capitaine. That's just it's bound to happen. Thank you, Pen. Appreciate it. This one is really good. Okay. Well, that's good. Wow. That was good.
Oh, very good. Very good indeed.
Free time, free Bob. What? You guys didn't get timed out, did you? Now it's a glitch run channel. Oh yeah, I saw that one this morning. Thank you for the donation, though, Trigger Happy. All right, good. Two levels of strength. McCabe got fired. I wanted, well, the only reason I thought I could use the Great Mace on... I thought I'd be able to use it on Udex if I started with the Knight's Ring, but it didn't even work out. Yeah, I got the sub 43. Sub 42 soon, I hope. So I think you can put resin on this. Yeah, you can. This thing's gonna be a freaking beast against Vort. It's gonna kill Vort in like 4 hits, I'm pretty sure. Did they fix? Oh my god, they fixed it. They made it so the if you're two-handing it, you can actually see the proper attack rating. I didn't even notice that. That's pretty nice. Also, I should have bought a firebomb so I could get an extra large shard when I was up by the crows. Forgot to do that. It's okay though. 4-hit board. I mean, I don't know if it's actually gonna be that good, but we'll see. Alright, I need to collect like all the Titanite shards around here. Should have gotten the heavy gem. Heavy gem? What? That's a raw gem. I mean, I understand why he wants a no teardrop category. Although, to be fair, like, I mean, the Algis cheese is pretty cheesy, but skipping Crystal Sage and Deacons, I have no problem with. But yeah, it would be nice if, like, the faster method was actually fighting Aldrich legit, but unfortunately, it is not. Well, as far as I could tell, I could be wrong. Could be wrong. Alright guys, this is gonna be something. Alright, how much do you think the Charged R2 is gonna do? I think we're on pace for like 6 hits here. Nothing like that? Oh god. I think it's 5. It should be 5. Probably should have picked up the skulls. I don't really want to bother though. I should have just wrecked that guy with my maze. Oh well. Ah, that's unfortunate, Livid Legends. Oh well though, shit happens, man. Whoops. Oh my goodness. Hello, Flux. What's up, dude? Healing there, I think. What the fuck? Did he just throw another pot at me? An invis pot? Should be fine here. He like never attacks you. He generally walks away. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. I'll just grab the bonfire by Henri, I guess. I shouldn't take any damage up here anyways. Going to do a Farron Greatsword run? Yeah, I imagine at some point I'll get around to doing that. Alright, definitely gonna get some Estus here. Dang it. There's a way you can like roll down that slope and take no damage. I messed it up though. Yeah, I need to make sure to grab like all the Titanite because I've been slacking on that. It's been a while since I've used a weapon or like done a Titanite shard route. Probably fat rolling now that I put on the shield. For now and just put on all my armor. Hopefully I don't get poisoned too early here. The warrior gear does not have very good poison resists. Well, I got a lot of HP here, so I should be fine, even though I'm poisoned. Got kicked too, that's nice. Have I done a run with just my fist yet? I have not. So hopefully I'll be okay here. Only at half HP, but as long as I don't get hit by like 3 slugs or something, yeah, I should be fine. Lobos is gonna do fist only, yeah. I might do a fist only run with like tumble buff. Did I grab the... Wait. Jeez, I have so much Estus. It's crazy. Yeah, many people have done fist only already. True. Alright, so I'm going to get the Farinkul right now. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, I'm gonna cut out. Am I going to AGDQ? I don't think so, no. Maybe, I don't know. Not SGDQ, maybe AGDQ. I'm really not sure. Now, let's see. 224 plus 66, that, I mean, that's pretty good. Considering it's only plus 3. I almost got poisoned just running to the ladder here. It's because I have no gloves or chest piece on though. Have I done a GDQ? I have not. To be honest, like, I don't know. I probably don't really need to kill Stray Demon on these meme runs. I mean, it's not like it takes too long, but we probably avoid doing it. However, the large shards up here are pretty useful. I think that if you trade a firebomb to the crows, though, and you pick up all the large shards along the way, you can get it after Wolnir still. Alright, buddy. Let's go. Hello, troll eating. Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Hope you are too. Well, hello. Of course. Of course you would attack me there. Strength, not bad. All right. Damn, 226 plus 131. The Watchers are gonna go down pretty quick here, guys. I think it was 42-24, maybe it was 42-46. I think it was a minute and a half improvement though. Dude. There we go. backstab him, I guess. God, that backstab does nothing. It's ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna heal here so I don't get demolished. Can you just let me heal, please? Let's see, 248. That's okay. Holy shit. Not gonna die today, dude. No, no, no. Alright, please. There we go. Alright, he's dead. I'm actually pretty low on large shards. In fact, well, I don't have any right now, but I need to grab a bunch up here. Hello, T-Duck. What's going on, man? Oh no. I really did not want to die to Wolnir there. Played it pretty safe. Okay, one homeward bone left. Nice. see. Can I one-shot this? Probably. I hope I don't have to pick up the large shard by the worm. I think I might have to, though. I need four more. Oh, I didn't mean to go back to the shrine bonfire. Whoops. Hey, SifCube. How you doing, man? I guess I should probably grab that one when I grab the one by the tree. Okay, so that's... Oh no, I don't have to grab the one by the worm. Okay, nice. How did the any percent runs go earlier? I got a 42-24. Yeah, like the MP said. Ever thought about no-hit runs? I've thought about it, yeah. I don't know, I'm not too interested in doing them, though. I mean, I've done a run that was pretty close to a no-hit run, Nilo. Well, kind of. I don't know. I did a run with RTSR and Morian's Blade, and on all the boss fights, I probably got hit like 3 or 4 times total. However... Oh, shit. I want to get the Fire Resin here. The Mortician's Ashes. Okay, I think I'm just going to kill Greatwood right now. I was gonna do him later in the run, but I'm just gonna do it right now. Alright, let's see if this skip, if I can do this skip. Alright, I'm not gonna try to do the skip anymore. Please do not hit me here. Let's go get some resin. Wasn't there an Italian dude who already did no-hit, like, no-hit all bosses or something? Yo, Akastavo, thank you for the sub, man. Thanks for all the fun streams. It's been a pleasure watching you since the Dark Souls 2 days. Thank you, man. Really appreciate it. 1,000 damage. That was dumb as fuck. I screwed myself so hard there. Alright, well, let's try again. That was so stupid. I don't know why I went for a double R2. I couldn't do anything there. I was fucked. This boss isn't hard. I just fucked up and went for an R2 that I shouldn't have. That was my own fault. Entirely. Alright. Now I can go for a second R2. I'll be fine doing that. You had to go for the full YOLO combo. Oh my god, that's so annoying, dude. God. What the fuck? Alright. I'm taking off the fucking shield and putting the gloves back on. Oh, that's so annoying. I should have just rolled away. I thought I had enough like HP to just survive a few hits though. But if you see that attack, you just want to roll away like a bitch because it's like impossible to dodge. Like I have no idea how to dodge that 8-hit combo. Not a fucking clue. Alright, bye Dana. See you later. Okay, I was gonna say I shouldn't have went for that attack, but it's okay. Thank you. just gonna keep my distance. That's a good attack. YOLO combos. Wow, man. Alright, please kill Dancer. Thank you. This weapon seems kinda bad. That's okay. It's just the attacks are kinda slow. That was a rough little sequence there, but it's all good. Shout out to Carl. Okay. Hello, Kissable. I actually need that bonfire. Yo, 0 hour, thank you for the sub. This used to be a world record stream. What? I got record like an hour ago. Thank you for the sub, man. Bloodbone, how you doing, man? Yo, Llama Lord, thank you for the resub as well, man. Yeah, I think that there's a way I can make the notifications show up as resubs on the stream, so I'll check into that after the stream here. Yeah, thanks a lot, Llama Lord. Thank you. so scary. Hello, Chernobyl. Hello, Soz. Been a headshot. I don't know if it actually was or not, though. Oh, goodness. Do that. I was gonna roll, but I just decided not to. Stop. Well, rip killing him with a headshot. That's what I wanted to do. Dang it. Oh well. So I think I'm just gonna kill Gundyr with plus 8 and skip the plus 9 split. I think it's just better to do it that way. It's not really worth doing two visits for one weapon upgrade. Yo, Smackaroni, thank you for the $5. Yes, money feels quite good. Thank you, man. Is that not a parry? What? How are these not parries? What? What's the weapon art? It just gives you like poise or something. But pretty much nothing. I wish that there was like a flashy weapon art. Unfortunately, there is not, though. Hello, Reef Master. Got quite a few souls to level up here. Let's see, what can I get? That's fine. Let's see, 526 attack rating. It's pretty good. Let's see how Crystal Sage likes it. He likes it a lot. When Crystal Sage reappeared, you got on top of its head? What? That's silly. Yeah, you can definitely die to Sage if you are using like a pure sorcerer, or if you have really low vigor. If you have low vigor, Crystal Sage can wreck you. But like, going from like 10 to 20 vigor makes the fight like 10 times easier. Did I start level 1? I started with the base stats, yes, of the warrior class. Man, the shadow set is so nice. It's so lightweight. I love it. Hello, Run Rabbi Run. Hold on. Okay, well that was something. Hello, Dog Chef. No, this is not Vort's Mace. Wait, 320 plus 182. Wait, what? 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 I'm really confused. I swear it was higher than that, but... What the f... I swear it said, like, plus 200 damage the last time I looked at it. Am I just going fucking crazy? Oh, I was one-handing. Oh, I thought I was two-handing. Okay. Right, it actually shows the damage bonus of going two-hand. I see. I'm not used to that. Yeah, I'm extremely excited for DLC as well, Prank Yo Face. Yeah, having DLC news would be pretty nice. Because as far as I know, I don't think there's like a release date or anything yet. What is the memeiest run and why is it Boulder Heave? It's probably not Boulder Heave, actually. I'd say the Ricard's Rapier Weapon Art Only run was like the memeiest run. That run was something. I shouldn't even bother grabbing that bonfire. I'm just gonna run back from the Profane Capital one when I go to Ancient Wyvern, since I don't have Spook. Yeah, you can, Drax. I didn't even use a simple weapon when I did that run. I did get I don't know what the ring's called, but the one that reduces weapon art mana cost, though. I did get that ring, like right at the start of the run. Jeez, the rats almost trapped me there. Just three of them almost got me. Dang it. Thank you. I hope we don't get any recycled bosses. I really hope we don't. Almost got the headshot there. Not sure why he did that. Alright, it's almost there. Welcome back, Diana. How you doing? Have I ever played a Final Fantasy game? I have not. Hello, Res Hades. What's up, man? It'd be really cool if there was like a teardrop glitch around here somewhere. If you could actually lower your height, then you could probably do a drop attack, but you don't actually jump for long enough to do a drop attack. You know, I wonder where the Ancient Wyvern flies in from anyways. He probably loads in when you enter the boss, like the boss room or something, and then he flies in. Tone Plunge. Where he was looking, but that went well. Why didn't I 2M for more damage? Yeah, definitely should've. How much do I think duping souls would improve runs? I don't think it would improve runs at all. I think duping souls is pretty much useless. Duping like Watcher's soul could probably be useful for any percent, but that's about it. And to be honest, there's not too many situations for you to dupe in the first place. No, you can't dupe souls. You'd have to play on an old patch. No, the doll skip is not patched. It probably will be, though. I imagine they'll fix the Tears of Denial glitch. If they don't, though, the DLCs could be pretty interesting. Like, the problem with using the glitch in all bosses right now is that there's just not enough locations that it, like, saves time for it to be worth it. But if we get it, like if it remains until the DLC, then it may certainly be worth doing. Is there a dog still chasing me? Thought I heard it. Hello, Uberon. How you doing? Well, he survived a bit longer than I wanted him to, but that's okay. Yeah, Pontiff got his one hit in. That'd be ridiculous, Ethel. Show how incompetent they are. But no, I think that they're just gonna fix the spell. Like, obviously there's just something wrong with the spell. Just make the spell not trigger to all sources of damage, and then it's fixed. All it takes. Did I grab the bonfire? I hope I did. I don't think I did though. Excuse me? What the fuck's happening? Thank you. Let me hit the boss, please. Hello, Hunter. I'm doing alright. Not bad. Just a bit hungry right now. No, I don't need the bone dust. Guard breaking Dragon Slayer armor. Yeah, I don't think I've ever done that before. You need like the horse hoof ring, right? Hello, hashtag hug life. What's up, dude? Fully charged, Warcry, Black Knight, Great Axe, heavy attack breaks it. I see. Hello, Faisal. How you doing? Hey, Chrissy84. Thank you for the resub, man. Welcome back, dude. Really appreciate it. Hello, Remiremont. Hey, Lil Dean. This is fun. Okay. It's kind of spooky at times, but not bad. It does, Kelvo. Not by much, though. Oh, what? I pressed down twice. Firekeeper doesn't sound like that. I can't really notice a difference, but it might be because I gave her the eyeballs. Alright, headshot, please. Give me a headshot. I want it. Explosion this time, bud. Alright. Yeah, Nameless King just takes practice. He's one of the easier fights once you get used to it, though. It takes a lot of practice, though. I had a lot of problems with Nameless King when I first started playing this game. What the f- has happened? Probably should have used a resin. Gotta be one hit away from staggering, I think. That was so stupid. Oh well. Let's see, is he one hit away from staggering? I wonder. Yeah, he is. I should have just manned up. I was being a bitch though, I didn't want to get killed by the lightning. Hello, Phase Walker. How you doing? Okay, one sec. Oh, never mind, they stopped calling. That frickin' kick though. Stagger? Nice. What? Canceled my illusion. I have not done a run with I have not done Henri's quest. I have not gotten the third ending yet. It's probably, maybe I'll do that later tonight. We'll see.
The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
Don't do it. Does the L2 damage?
Like ember.
We'll see. If the L2 can kill her, she's gonna die. If the L2 can't, then she's gonna survive. That's all I'm gonna say. So let's get up right behind her. And prepare.
Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
She lives on, guys. No damage from the L2. I did hit her with the mace, though. Like, she did get staggered. It just didn't do anything.
You hate me?